The following is a morning walk conversation with His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on the 16th of December, 1975, in Bombay, India.
Our civilization begins from
Vedas.
Brahma.
Yeah. And Brahma actually, when he learned the Vedas.
Yeah.
Original of Srimad Bhagavatam. I want to learn from you. I have read all the commentary. You have written commentary, four pages. But I think I am a little mooder. To understand it. So I will learn directly if you can. Okay. Teach me. I am now critically studying your thing, commentary on this. Once I read it, but now I am doing a critical study, both of Sanskrit as well as your comments.
Five separate words.
Sanskrit written in too much of Tatpurusha Samas. The combination is words is so difficult to get
to study Bhagavad from Bhagavad, not by grammar.
But unless I like Sanskrit myself, so I try to learn so I can read other more Sanskrit books. So it is a sort of a study with me as well as the knowledge of Bhagavad. So I am trying to be more critical about it.
Hare Krishna.
Some people try to look at us also.
Huh?
They are fools.
What is that?
Because we chant God's name. Out of fun they also say. But
that is also good.
That we should not take it like that.
That is, if one chants Hare Krishna jokingly, that is also good.
That's
God said, let there be creation, and there was creation. Right, 3 months?
No,
that is,
we are not
God. He said, let there be creation. That's
it was the will of God. So this is also the will of God. But it will be 6 months.
Here you see, God says, you come here, immediately go. You go there, immediately go. You cannot bring the water by your scientific process immediately. But even God says immediately, within a second. Hare Krishna.
I am going to give you a small piece of news. That small daughter, she also stood first class first with distinction in MD. Both of them.
MD?
Yes, she also stood first. My son also stood first. We got the gold medal. She also the same. By her grace.
Hare Krishna.
This is the unique performance in Bombay that no doctors, two children have gone first like this.
Mm. All of the MD.
MD.
One is animal. The animal means ferocious. Charmina hina pasubhi samana. Pasubhi samana. They're as good as animals. You cannot expect any good behavior from animals.
This is
going on. They want to keep the whole population animal, and they're making big plans. United Nations, these, that.
This is a fraud. It's committed fraud on the poor nations of the world, this United Nations.
There is no education for making people a human being.
Karl Marx, Hegel and all those angels and those people have brought this nonsensical idea that the interaction of matter itself produces what we call consciousness. It is not the consciousness which aggregates the matter. The first basis on which the whole this rascalism is based is this, revolting against the tenets of Hindu teaching. No?
Hindu-Muslim teaching.
No, I mean Sanatana Dharma of this country.
Sanatana Dharma, there is no teaching. It is already there.
Yeah, that's it.
And there is no concoction.
But this concoction has come over from there.
Yes, now everywhere. In your country also, there are so many parties.
Karl Marx, so I have not seen the...
No, Karl Marx maybe. Even your Gandhiism, that is also concoction. Gandhi invented non-violence. That is also concoction. It is impossible. Everyone is doing it. Something manufactured. That is not Sanatana. Sanatana Dharma is never manufactured. It is already there. You have to accept it. That's all. Otherwise, everyone is manufacturing something. Krishna is teaching the fight. And Gandhi is teaching from Bhagavad, non-Bhagavad. To see. Is it possible?
The wheel of God is the real thing.
Yeah, that is Krishna consciousness. His will is supreme. Whatever he says, that's all. As soon as you manufacture, everything is quiet.
It is fractured by man.
Huh?
It is fractured by man instead of manufactured. Fractured, broken.
Yes. Andhaya thari rupaniyamal. Tepisa tantra urulami bhagya. Isha tantra. By the laws of God or nature, everyone is tired, hands and legs, and is thinking independently, I can do this.
But slowly and slowly, sir, the modern science is trying to prove that Sanatana Dharma, the existence of God everywhere, which in our times, 50 years back, scientists were
trying to prove me so long they are rascals.
They were rascals. I quite agree with you. We were taught by rascals.
As soon as they say progressing, that means they are rascals. Unless one is rascal, what is the meaning of progress? Huh? Rascal requires progress.
Whether it was progress or regress, we don't know.
But no, progress means still rascal. After 10 years, they'll make knowledge. This is progress. So they have no standard knowledge. And that is very much palatable, modern, progress. Mura.
But sincerely, by all these six darshanas, our forefathers have realized God by all the six methods of darshan.
Why your forefathers? Everyone's forefather can understand.
No. Our civilized people's forefathers. The Aryan race. Nyaya Vaisheshik also has proved the same thing. These sarshastras are all, darshans are all from the Vedas. They are all from the Vedas.
No, they are not strictly Vedas. Partial. Just like Mimamsa. They say...
Purva Mimamsa. Purva Mimamsa.
That you do good work and you get the result. That is godlessness.
Purva Mimamsa. Karma Kanda.
Yes.
But Karma Kanda is one of the part of...
There is no need of God. You do your duty.
And God will do His duty.
God is obliged to give you the award. That is their philosophy.
Yeah, what is that?
We can practically see, suppose two men working very hard, are they getting the same result?
No. That is according to karma. Karma Vandana.
Then, Hare Krishna. Jaya. Hare Krishna.
That explanation of yours is is so very wonderful about the all Mukta and Baddha Jivas in the beginning, I mean the Bhagavatam, that they were given free will whether to remain Mukta or Baddha. And then when they became Baddha, they were overtaken by the lower Maya.
Yes.
And then this is the whole cosmos. So beautifully I have understood this best. This is my second reading.
कृष्णा भुलिया जी भी भोगवान क्या करे पासे से माया सारे चापुटिया करे.
I think this all commentary जीवा गोस्वामी.
Yes,
all जीवा गोस्वामी.
Not the book is there. I consult some other.
Commentary is Goa Rupa Goswami or Goa Jiva Goswami. Jiva Goswami.
No, we have got Vishnu Chakravarti also.
Vishnu Chakravarti.
Siddhar Swami. Vir Raghava, Vijay Dhaja, Hare Krishna, Jaya.
ये हमारे गुरु हैं ये भी. राधे कृष्ण राधे कृष्ण.
और मिशन इज कृष्ण स्टैंडर्ड. जारे देखो तारे कहो कृष्ण उपदेश. दिस इज चैतन्य महाप्रभु मिशन. डोंट मैन्युफैक्चर रेस्ट कर दे सिंपली रिपीट. But Krishna has said, it's very simple.
Yes.
And as soon as you try to manufacture, it becomes difficult. How Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has made things so easy. Amara gaya guru hai ya taro hai desh. Jare dakho tare kaho Krishna upon desh. How simple it is. If every one of us, we take this missionary activity of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you see immediately the face of the country will change. Every gentleman, every saint man may speak to his family, to his community, to his nation, to his friend, what Krishna has said. Then see the result. But they are all manufacturing, conscious. Becoming big scholar. The more you deviate from Krishna's instruction, you become a scholar.
I mean the industrial revolutions have really produced a sort of a turmoil in the social setup.
Yes.
Because the machine has produced goods and the benefit has been always, taken over by the crafty people.
This has been described in Bhagavad Gita, Ugra Karma.
Yes, Ugra Karma.
Instead of making life simplified, they have made it turmoil.
And then the whole society has been so entangled in this.
That must you
independently think of. Industrialization, raising of the wants of men, and then production for the fulfilling of those wants. Only man has been engaged all the 24 hours in this. Fulfillment of the wants, all the machines are grinding for that. Production of the goods.
Only Karl Marx, why not others?
Karl Marx is the grandfather of all others.
Man. Anyone who is concocting, he is a asura. Nabidu asurajana. Pravittincha nibittincha. Nabidu asurajana. Ye rakhas lag janta hai ni kya khan.
What is real pravritti?
Yes.
Adyo abhimanas gosti sadrushomaya. That is what they want. They are competing with each other. Hum tumhara sachcha hai.
Hare Krishna. Jaya. Jaya.
What else?
No, why Kalman? Your Vivekananda says, jatamattatam. Whatever he manifests, that is all.
That he, because he was struck by the utter poverty of the people. It was temporary thing. But here Karl Marx wanted it to permanent.
And he is himself suffering from poverty, from knowledge.
I will let us see this. That is not. Karl Marx is the, I had,
Krishna
said, unknowingly committed the greatest sin.
Krishna said, Maam ekam.
Saranam braga.
And Vivekananda says, jatamattva. He is power district of knowledge, and he is giving knowledge. Just really fun. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, Guru Mare Murkha Dekhi Korila Sasana. My Guru found seeing me, I am a fool number one. He has chastised me. What is that? Don't read Vedanta. You cannot understand. Chant it.
Because here we are talking about the divya part of the of the life. I talk of the maintenance of the body. To maintain the body, Karl Marx put up this theory and spoil the whole thing.
Yeah.
Whole society and social setup. Yours is start teaching the highest.
Everyone is manufacturing, that is my point. Either Karl Marx or this or that, everyone is manufacturing. Nobody is taking the instruction. And our mission is take instruction of Krishna. This is Krishna consciousness. We don't manufacture like nonsense. What do you manufacture? You are imperfect.
We are manufacturing only for the body. While all
nothing you can manufacture, even in the body. You are medical practitioner. You see different types of body. Is it not? Sir? You cannot say that this is the standard. Karanam guna sangha sa sadasat janma janita. The actual disease is the contamination
guna
of
sangha.
The
guna. Guna sangha. But then these are the people who are manufacturing for gunas only and not for the soul. That is what I am hiding at.
That is another ignorance.
These fellows, that is what I say, they are ignorant because they are only doing everything for the gunas and not for the soul.
Yeah. Soul is gunasita. They do not understand. Strigunna visayavedan, strigunna bhavari. Everyone is contaminated by
all the all this knowledge is no doubt. Trigunya.
Yeah.
The superior knowledge
or
spiritual knowledge is beyond the trigunas.
Yes. Tagunan samudhitayitan brahma bhuya. We have to transcend all these gunas, and that is Krishna consciousness. Now they are realizing. Even in Western countries, they are realizing.
But they will realize, they will learn it by getting beaten up. With this ball, two wars have brought it.
Maar hum log bhi khate hain, baki hum log behaya. Jitna juta maro, hum kabhi nahi.
We are very hard.
Behaya. What is the meaning of behaya?
We tolerate everything.
No, behaya. एक आदमी बोलता है लेकिन जी हमको
वो
the whole civilization, the modern civilization is only earthbound, unfortunately. And that is, these are the schools that we are sending our children to. And these are the public schools.
Now हम लोग गुरुकुल खोल रहे हैं तो कौन देगा children? शायद कोई भी. But now
we are creating foci of knowledge. After all, they will spread.
We are opening Gurukul, but we will give. A gentleman will not give. Hare Krishna.
Oh. I am just an humble servant.
That is all. That is Krishna God. Gopi Bhakti Pata Kamalo.
He only writes poems on God. Mr. Beta.
Nityajatra purisham keval moner vrom. Don't go to any. Sit down anywhere and chant Hare
Krishna. The places of worship are sacred because of the people, sacred people are living there.
Govinda charana karo sar. All I think of Govinda charana. Mukunda Charanambujam. Make this business of this. And Raghunath Das Goswami also said, he don't execute dharma, neither commit sinful life. Simply think of Krishna's lotus. Krishna also says, Manmana Bhavamadhu.
Sir, lotus feet. These people are actually putting such a long vaga that I am trying to see the lotus feet of God here of Archa Vigra. Well, I am unable to do. And you may instruct them to put up little vaga up so that we can have a darshan of his sacred feet. Please. Tell them.
That's in the morning because of the night dresses. But after the Shringar is changed for the day, you can see.